in this dark room, stringing along on that stupid guitar. Have you ever thought about that? What are you doing for the world or for other people? Day after day, hour after hour, night after night.
Me and my homies just chilling, feeling the vibes. It's the time of our lives, but many don't realize. Having visions of living on another level, never signed to the devil. The rebel that be fucking around with the trouble. Bumping tribe in the system like penicillin, motherfucker. I'm killing, spitting venomous, never remember this. It's like a system. Say it, then I do it, I never miss them. Fuck them after I kiss them. Sit back and listen, my chain it glistened. It's like I'm from another dimension. Did I mention my circle smaller than an intervention? And some beautiful women tell me I'm handsome. Then I snatch they heart and make the pussy the ransom. Fuck them until inside they belly burst. Stop it, drop the beat and then we cue the verse. Spitting lyrics like how a Mac 11 really dispersed. Slaw the MCs and resurrect them when they in a hearse. They say I got too many styles, bitch, I've been diverse. They scared to jump in the cypher, I be all up in it first. My apologies, but if you're after me, then it gets worse. When I come through, I spit voodoo and leave them cursed. Come and lodge.
Sinatra.
7 times out of 10, we listen to our music at night. Thus spawned the title of this program, Midnight Marauder.
Sounds like some Marauder.
I guess I kind of lucked out by not playing for like 2 months.
It's a good farewell. I suppose. Yeah.
Music.
This is the realest. Only into the real shall I reveal this. I even made this beat myself just so y'all can feel this. From Nasty Knives, Big L, the Tribe Called Quest, we the Rat Pack. In other words, the tribe that's next. It's been a long time, and I ain't even in my prime. I remember many moons ago spitting the realest lines on the come up. Matter of fact, it was long before that. Before I bought my first mic, before I could afford that. This is a letter to the underground, the place where I'm from. This is a letter to the fans that understand what I've done. And even though I gotta leave, man, don't none of y'all grieve. Cause even in the mainstream, that lyricism I breathe. Some of y'all love my raw records, some of y'all don't. Some of y'all will love my radio shit, some of y'all won't. Just like my race, my music has always been yin and yang. Something for everybody, no, not just
sick.
One lane. And on the real, I'll never forget the day I got my deal. Full creative control and the money was unreal. Started from the bottom and got here cause of my skill. And I never set a goal that I didn't plan to fulfill. This the realest, only into the real shall I reveal this. I even made this beat myself just so y'all could feel this. From Nasty Knives, Big L, the Tribe Called Quest, we the Rat Pack. In other words, the tribe that's next. This is the realest, only into the real shall I reveal this. I even made this beat myself just so y'all could feel this. From Nasty Knives, Big L, the Tribe Called Quest, we the Rat Pack. In other words, the tribe that's next. This is the realest. Yeah, it's the realest.